Welcome back to the beginning of the actual Let's Play Moon Hunters.
Far long ago. I'm so clever. Far long ago.
Right,
Time ago, in a galaxy far, far away, the Sun Wars were happening.
And I'm technically player one for the moment.
Oh, it's hilarious you think that's going to keep happening.
I honestly don't know how the player system works in this game.
Poorly. But yeah, let's just jump right into the mix.
Yep. You've already seen us start this twice.
So yeah, we are going by votes.
I am playing the Ritualist because I got 5 votes for Ritualist.
And I'm sadly playing a Hippie. It was up between Ritualist and Druid, and since you guys already voted Mason as the Ritualist, we figured may as well just try to keep it varied. If you guys do want us to actually do something else for tiebreakers, let us know what you want. I have no idea how to decide that aside from a, you know, battle royale. And seeing as this isn't Arkham, I pretty sure you could just punch out Mason.
I mean, that's fair. But battle royale had a lot more than just punching in it.
Yeah, good movie, though.
See, you like default colors. I don't.
Yes, because you're crap.
Oh, right. There was also, you guys voted for High Tribe by a large margin.
Very large majority,
because
yes.
I will never see the Wolf Clan starting. Never. Starting zone.
I promise to be quiet during this opening, I swear, Mason.
No, you don't.
We remember something new with each telling. Together, let's tell this story again and again. Of those 5 fateful days when the Sun Cult rose against us. The heroes are different every time. The world changes every time. Journeys end, but stories live on. How will you be remembered? Long ago, in this land we call Asaria, our heroes were just travelers trying to find a way home.
You know, now that I've actually listened to that opening...
And not talked over it?
Yeah, sorry. My voice is great. Shut up. That is beautiful music in the background.
It is.
It's very folksy.
Also, I feel like that last line just ends in the middle of a sentence.
Before the first Moonfeast one, or what she was saying?
The one with Asaria in it.
Oh. Yeah. It's kind of like a... I don't know. Okay, so... Because you guys request, by popular demand... The reason you truly wanted me to play Druid, we shall dance just a little bit. Woo! But yeah. All right. So let me just see if I can remember how to make this happen. Oh God. Okay, well, I'll figure out how to do this later, I guess. We're all ranged characters.
Hey, you are literally a wolf. Cash money.
Yeah, cash money. So yeah. I think it is just me who's giving off light. It is a first player thing. Mason is again shafted by being second player on his own computer.
Yep, second fiddle all the time.
Because he hates, apparently. Oh, damn, money. We need to start breaking him more often.
That's your job.
If we stop moving so quickly, I'd love to.
Guy, I am setting up an entire group, and you have an AoE attack. If you could work with me here.
Oh, right, I have that entangle thing. I honestly forgot about that.
I just meant your leaf attack, but yeah. You can also transform into a wolf.
Why, though? That doesn't sound like anything. I feel this is one of those games that's really meant to be played by 4 people and really enjoyed by it.
Yeah.
Like, I can see it really just working for any amount. But it seems like, man, like, I don't know. Maybe too much would be going on.
I'm the one who's dying. You should definitely play Spellblade so that you can get hit and not me.
Ooh, honey, my favorite.
We can make sweet stuff.
Delicious, delicious sweet things. Like cocaine. Oh, wow.
It's a dude.
The Seer Beyond Stone.
I pray in the general direction of the Great Mother.
I feel this is a great time to have a little clip come up. You know, I taunt in your general direction. Nothing?
No.
For any of you. Is there anything else for you to say?
Nope. That was just
And that's cool lore building, I guess. I don't know what lore he's giving us, but it's cool.
I'm dying.
Yeah, I don't... How do we heal again? The healing potions?
No.
Oh, that's that, like, moonstone thing.
Yeah.
So yeah, for those of you who don't remember, we did accidentally find... Oh, hello!
Who are you, and why are you...
Not caring about these guys who are attacking you. Shotgun leap attack, go! I feel like I'm a... It sounded like a Yu-Gi-Oh thing to say. Alright, Calf Mother Lahara. Oh, she knows me.
Apparently.
Oh, bad news. The miner. Oh, wait, Yeah, that was something that came up.
I don't remember this.
I remember that someone's husband, or was there someone who they were going to marry now?
I don't remember this.
Okay, maybe I'm imagining things. Well, again, we do realize that first player does have priority here, so since I talk to her, I guess I make decisions. If you talk to her, you'll make decisions on what we do, right?
Yep. If you initiate conversation, yeah. I can choose whatever, but if I initiate conversation, you have to choose what I want.
Okay, that sounds good. You should soften the blow. I'm assuming that's what that means, at least.
Yeah, I think so.
Does not come easily to me. Perhaps a jug of milk will help ease the news. I'm sure, fuck it.
Oh.
And
yeah, she hurried away.
Man, she is fast.
Kaz, save me.
What? Oh.
Protect me.
Camp?
Oh.
But let's say no, because there might be more stuff.
Is there anything else?
Well, let's find out.
I'm looking at our map, but...
I guess now this looks like it's it.
Yeah.
Ruff, 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 ruff.
Yep, yeah.
I am my doggy.
Ow. You can only doggy for so long.
Yes. Woo,
we did it.
The outskirts. It was so difficult. Wow, I killed more than you. Take that hot temper.
I'm a pushover. I guess because I got hit a lot.
Yeah, you were. I don't know. This game just... Again, from what little we played, it's almost unique in what it is, really. Also, what should I do? Everything I do is based off of strength, I feel.
Your physical attacks are magic attacks, so I'm going to look at the stars. You can do whatever you want.
I'm a hunt. Because that's what druids do, right? They kill animals.
Yeah.
Eat them. While checking my traps, I'm being watched. Where's the, like, talk to animal thing and they can be my animal companion button?
Being a druid.
Well, I've got a spear according to this picture, so I'm a brace against this fucking wild hog, I assume. Or panther. I killed a panther.
You did just shank a wild animal.
And you are not that bright. God, let me contemplate among the stars. Or, you know, not. That's on you. What do you...
I will...
Remember, Mason.
Remember.
It's about you.
Go back to the beginning.
The fucking Monkey King, yeah. Just recruit him, please. Pretty sure you can solve all of our problems.
Yeah.
You gain wisdom and foolishness. Seems a bit contradictory, but whatever.
The first moon feast. I think this is actually the beginning of the game.
Yeah, it is.
Hey, look, orcs.
Okay, so cool little town. Now I don't want to leave. Shit, didn't want to go that way. You talked to him. Okay. Lahara. Oh, that's the... Maybe she drank sour milk.
Maybe she was given sour milk.
This is the thing for the merchant. Yeah, okay, that's the one I'm looking for. Wolf form lasts longer. Holy shit, that sounds great.
Oh, yes.
Leaves in a narrower, longer arc. Crow 2 vine fields at once. These are all really cool.
I'm already winning the game.
I need to hold off on my money because I can apparently transform into a lion if I hold out.
I guess so.
That sounds cool, but like, honestly, I'm more about basic attacks than anything else. I'll hold off for now, I guess. Like, no harm.
Time to destroy people.
Whoa. Serious black. This is what I was thinking of, I guess. I'm happier on my own. Good for you. You're an independent woman who don't need no man.
Run away. Run away from your wedding.
Okay. And then she walked away forever.
Oh, the money. It went away.
Good on you, buddy. May the Queen Pens rise tonight, bring the return of rain. I'm pretty sure the moon has nothing to do with rain, but I might be wrong.
The moon is generally associated with water.
Yeah, I guess. Is that me? Can I teach you to speak with animals?
I don't know. Can you speak with animals?
I'm a druid. I feel I should.
Well, not anymore.
Par for the course.
Maybe you should talk to the next animal we run into.
Maybe. All right. We are just kind of fucking around here, but... Oh. I guess you're her husband-to-be.
I guess the Pale Dancer is gone.
Well, no, that's not yet. The Pale Dancer is the moon.
Well, they just said when the Pale Dancer returns.
That's a... Oh. Poor creatures. Can I talk to the yak? Oh, never mind. I was really hoping that would be okay. A thing. What's in here? Yes, and Mason, I don't care what you want.
Sure, why not?
Ooh, there's people here.
Let's Zelda it up.
The
what?
Correct freak. Okay, and like that's an interesting thing to talk about. Anything else? Gonna talk. Oh hey, it's other guy.
It's the Spellblade.
Yep. Something wonderful is sure to happen. It's gonna be memorous. I'm telling you that right now. Never gonna forget what happens tonight.
Memorous? I'm not sure that's a word.
It's now a word. I have decided this.
I guess this is the Spellblade's home.
Guess so. We're in the high...
The high mountain?
Yeah, high mountain. No, the high...
That's where he trained.
But, oh, yes. Oh. Is this what I think it is? Like, is this a reference to,
I think it's
the Apple of Discord.
I don't know. I think it's just two guys arguing over who's handsome.
But they said it was, like, a golden apple.
Oh.
Ooh. Well, it's on you, so what do you want?
I will judge them.
I believe you judge them worthy. He does have radiant hair, I will agree. I don't know. We'd have to see him in battle, I feel, to judge that.
Yeah.
He's the Magnificent. He does look rather magnificent. What you gonna go for, Mason? It's all on you.
I have immediately forgotten which one is
the one which. On the right is Miletus, and the one on the left is Balawad.
I'll go with Miletus.
Yeah, he seems pretty cool.
He was good at combat?
The other guy. No, he was graceful in combat.
Yeah, that works.
Grace and poise, I forgive your doubt. Fucking dude's just like, what the hell, man?
I think I just made an enemy.
Yeah, I think you did too. And who is this person in the back? Farseer. Are you prideful?
I don't think so.
No. We don't have reputations, but
not yet.
I think, I don't know.
I think it's... we haven't really started the main plot of the game yet.
That's true. Ruff, ruff, ruff.
I think we're ready.
We're good to go.
Like you did last year.
Shut your mouth.
The village gathered to feast and watch the moon rise. Everyone sang into the darkness to welcome the full moon. But she didn't rise.
Maybe she forgot the time.
Panic spread across the village.
Like, what type of culture worships the moon? It's just... The sun's always so prevalent, I feel.
Yeah, but for everything there is an equal and opposite other thing.
I'm aware, but like, the sun gives things. The moon is a symbol of night. Let's get
the moon is gone. Let's eat our sorrows away.
That's what I do. Can I not eat too? I'd also like to eat. I think I have a mouth.
Nope, you have to go figure out what happened. I'm gonna stay here and eat.
Well, fuck you too, mate. Oh, this person. The battle chef.
The kitchen coliseum.
This world has such cool backstory, and it will never be gone into, I'm sure. We learned to cook with meat.
Meat and honey.
That's actually delicious. Wait, let me see if I can talk to this yak now. Okay, so that's not a thing.
I guess it's just a thing you need to... It's a skill you need to learn.
Yeah. Maybe the Farseer can help us now? Was there nothing with her? No?
No. You still can't interrupt her. What?
Oops. Oops, what?
I broke a...
Vase?
Vase, yeah. A vase.
A vase.
Okay. You can be wrong. That's fine.
Where's that temple that we went to before?
That's up here.
Let's see if there's anything else in here before we leave. Like, I'm gonna try not to, like, dilly-dally too much.
There's more stuff to break.
Yeah, basically. That's... Oh, yes! Money!
Money.
Oh, wait, and you. Stepped out for a snack. Doomuzi,
what does the moon eat? Cheese?
No, it's made of cheese. That'd be auto-cannibalism. I guess, what goes well with cheese?
Pasta. Pizza?
I meant more like as like a... Like, cheese goes well with those things.
Okay, now we have actual choices to make.
Okay, so... Honey, which I guess is cool.
A merchant?
And a holy orchard.
I mean, I don't have any cash.
Merchant. Those are just villages, I think.
Yeah, okay.
I'm gonna say we go to this one.
Sure, let's visit the Holy Orchard.
Yeah, because like, it seems the most, like, diverse.
The most diverse. It has a Holy Orchard and also a merchant.
It has more than just a merchant. Yes, that's what I'm saying. And apparently merchants are somewhat randomized, like, how they work exactly. Anything down here? Gamer senses. Have you betrayed me?
I see. I get it.
I get it too. I just don't want to be stabbed, which I was. It was unpleasant.
Room, room. Oh, what?
Is this the Holy... I'll talk to it. That's up to you. You talk to her first.
I will destroy.
No, I want to sell my soul to it. Dibs, 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 dibs.
Okay.
I'm vengeful?
You are now that you said to destroy the bird.
You did.
Well, you agreed with me.
Ripe for destruction. I'm a shitty druid, sure. When the time is right for your betrayal. Anzu feather. It's a key item. And I'm vengeful now.
No, I'm vengeful. Oh. I mean, you're also vengeful, but...
Yeah.
You got some snake icon.
Oh my god.
Probably for being a lying, cheating liar. Oh, God. Get gravity well.
Get mines. Oh, nice.
Oh, ow, 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 ow.
I feel we just grabbed the two control characters. Yeah, grab that.
Yeah.
Let's try to be nice to each other and not steal each other's health. Because that's the literal worst.
I suppose we can try.
No promises, though. We are, in fact, bastards.
This is where we started.
Yes, it is. Neato.
Oh, what's this? I think I found the Holy Orchard.
Yeah, that looks pretty holy. Mason, you want to go to try?
No, I'm not patient yet.
I feel like we start up with like some base stats, so maybe it would allow us. I don't know.
I don't think so. I think you have to get traits from... Is that an enemy?
Where? No, that's like the thing. That's the thing I keep hitting, and you keep running away from, so I can't do shit about it.
You are here for the apples, but they are not for you.
You hot, though.
Sure, I don't particularly want these apples.
The gods are I am virtuous and I'm vengeful. Okay, this seems like a trick.
Well, I think it's you can get a pet or you can get cash. I want cash, but you're probably going to get a pet.
I don't know. I kind of hate you and therefore will do everything that I can to oppose your will. Oops. This is super Norse mythology.
And do not think you can steal my apples.
That's a boar, that is.
We just got an achievement for getting this pig, I guess.
Go us. Do I have to talk to you or no? Okay. Seductive. Oh my.
What's this thing?
That's a log. Oh wait, no.
Oh. Oh, let's not interact with these trees ever again.
Yeah, that sounds like the best idea. We're cunning now.
I didn't mean to.
I just wanted to know what it did.
Pew pew.
Yeah. Things cannot seem to get close to me, because I just keep shotgunning them.
Yeah.
You really need to start breaking those things, Mason. Like, that is how
enter
you
my
get
zone of control.
Chaos control? Like, seriously, it's how we get opals, which, as you stated before, you want.
I do want cash money. Get owned by my zone of control.
I'm pretty sure my zone of control is bigger than yours is.
Yours is bigger, but mine pulls them in and also lasts a very long time now.
You got enough for you, right?
I did.
To make your gravity ball last longer?
Yep. I don't want to be this close. I don't have a shotgun.
Oh, when did I get it? I don't know where I got that mushroom from, but cool.
It was right here. Okay. I saw it.
I was drawn to it without even realizing it.
Nope. Not attackable.
Right. Like, we should try to, like, let each other have things. Like, I got the last one, so you should get the next thing.
Yeah.
Event, whatever you want to call it.
I'm not sure what to call them. Interactions?
I guess, but it just seems really plain when you say it like that.
This map is really big.
Oh, wait up.
Oh, don't touch the trees.
Touch the trees?
No.
Okay. I'll touch the trees. Wait, let's see.
Nope. Don't. Nope. Oh. Oh, God.
I just tried to attack my own pet.
Cash, money, lots of it.
Oh, yep. See, here's the thing. Pets, super useful, because it's like having another character there for you.
It's like having a tank.
It's like, yeah, basically. Oh. Okay, well, I guess that's not me.
I have a feeling we're gonna hit a boss that's just one giant thing and we're going to suffer.
Or we're gonna do really well. Who knows? You cannot seem to hit anything.
Nope, because I don't have a shotgun.
But I think my thing tracks, like my special, because it centers on where the enemies are.
I think it just starts a little bit ahead of you.
I don't know, maybe. Like.
Flank him, flanking bonuses.
Okay, +2 to my attack, or advantage. I don't know what system we're using.
It's a merchant.
A hero of the ages. Yeah, thanks.
Yep, spend your opals, become a hero of the ages.
Transforming stuns near my enemies. That's cool, I guess. Leaf storm. 2 more leaves are thrown with each attack. I want that.
I'm gonna save up.
Yeah, same.
We can always come back later.
Actually, I don't know, like, well, it'll be different each time, don't forget that.
All of the area effects are just making, oh no, you escaped. Thank you.
The problem is, I don't do a lot of damage with my attacks. I'm a control character.
So am I. I just also do a lot of damage.
Alright, what else? Ooh, cool.
It's an oasis. Nope, not me.
Am I brave? Nope. Oh, I can't even interact.
You have to be over to the side, I think.
No, it's just one of those, like, once... Maybe just knows no one in our party can do it.
Yeah.
Like, that's the thing that I'm just not a huge fan of. It's like, maybe someone more this. I'm like, this game is randomized. I'm never going to be able to come back here again.
But you'll know for the future and future runs.
That bravery is a stat, yes.
Okay, I shouldn't have taken that. Hey, we said we would try.
Oh, that's not ours. Okay. Nope.
They're, not very aggressive, though. Okay, I lied.
What was that?
Stay away.
What happened to my pig? Is he dead? Or is he just not here?
I think he probably just got caught up on some scenery or something. Did you get another thing just now?
Another thing? What?
Oh, yeah.
Cunning. I got that one from... Oh, wait. Go back. I need to go after the merchant.
Oh, because you've done two cunning things, and I've only done one.
Have you?
Yeah, because you tried... We both tried to steal the plants, but only you tried to...
I didn't try to steal. I talked to her.
Yeah, but we both tried to... What?
Yeah. Oh. I was like, Mason, move.
I didn't know what you were pointing at.
Your face. Not really. Haha!
Oh god, now you really can hit everything.
All that the leaves touch shall belong to me.
Oh, this looks like a dead end.
Does it, though?
I feel like I was saying something, and now I don't remember what it was.
The cunning thing. You said that I was,
Oh, yeah. Because we both got cunning points when we tried to steal the golden apples.
I don't remember touching the tree. I just talked
the
to
the second
her.
Time. It gave us both cunning points.
Yeah.
But the... Only you did something cunning when we talked to the Anzu
bird. I think
cunning
I got from, What's it called? The...
You talked to the Anzu bird.
Yeah, that might be it, yeah. Oh.
Okay.
Let's not have to do that. Raking in that cash.
Oh, don't charge at me. I just have really low DPS until I probably get the 5 hit thing.
5 hit?
The 5 orbs.
Oh, I don't know. And the upgrades are kind of random, so...
Yeah.
Like, was the 5 orbs available here, or...?
It was available in the town.
What is this?
It's a dead body.
The pig, it looks like.
Yep.
Before, but like...
I think those other boars were eating it.
There's a dissection thing here. See?
Yeah.
We're doing pretty good, honestly.
Yeah, I've stopped being hit so much, I say, as this pig comes right up next to me.
Let's go up, I guess.
Oh!
Like, I don't know.
I am the gravity master.
This game seems kind of slow-paced, and yet at the same time, it is... The action's kind of frenetic.
That tower looks interactable.
Yep. Blessed by both moon and sun. Which... That's it? Really? I mean, thanks for the lore? This is like that fucking, obelisk thing from Tales of Zestiria.
Oh, yeah?
Learn about the world. Obvious fact. Thank you.
The demo for Berseria just came out today on PS4 and PC.
Oh, yesterday, technically.
Yeah, I suppose, technically, by the time you guys see this.
Well, also, it was yesterday. But, oh!
Oh!
Oh, hey, my boar's back, I think. Yep.
Okay. I don't think that's your boar.
It is.
I can't hurt it. It's only attacking you. Oh!
What was that? Hey, look, a giant thing that we're gonna attack.
Well,
We did pretty well, I think. Yeah, that one's mine. I don't know why he keeps attacking near me. Oh, hey there, buddy! Fucking Baba Yaga, what?
Wait, what? Were we supposed to...
Do
I feel like we were
that?
Supposed to go in there.
No, it didn't really give us much of a choice or chance to do it.
I don't understand what just happened.
Me neither.
Kill that thing.
What thing? Good job.
Yeah, you're a lot better at hitting stuff than I am.
Yep.
Hit both of them at once.
Having a shotgun really helps. Also, like, basically infinite ammunition and shots helps as well.
Yeah.
Pretty easy once you get...
Look, let's range lock everything.
Basically. I think the game just gets super easy at a certain point until you hit, like, bosses is the issue.
Ooh. There's a thing down there.
Let's not camp, though, because I remember there was another path that we could take.
I don't think there was.
There was. Almost positive.
The only thing I can think of is we saw the golden orchard, we saw the merchant.
No, we could go east instead of north.
I cannot keep up with you.
It's okay, I'm out of magic juice. What's good, bitches?
No, come back.
Yeah, there was... Oh, wait, we went north and there was nothing there. Right, my bad. Yeah, so, okay.
You have so much sustained movement speed.
Let's do the time warp again.
See, this is why I want to play the druid. I love being fast. I love fast characters.
Gotta be fast.
I also love Sonic games. At least the ones that aren't absolute garbage.
So, you don't like Sonic games, then? Is what I'm hearing here.
I like about half of Sonic games.
Okay. Is there nothing else you wanted to just make camp?
There was something to look at down here, wasn't there?
I don't think so. Like, I feel there should be with this shrubbery.
It was rectangular. Okay, whatever.
Wait. Oh, yeah. Okay, here we
go. Camp time.
Let us make a camp. I guess, I don't know what I mean by clear. Rowdy. I'm rowdy. Oh wow, you got more kills than I did. Schemes and plans built the web upon which Enkidu sat, considering his next move.
Oh, I didn't notice those last time.
I don't think they're always there.
Well, I became more beautiful than you.
Fuck you, mate.
That's what you get for living in the forest.
I don't know if I have a face is the problem. I don't know if that's a mask or just it grew.
I guess I'm gonna work on my charm.
What does leadership do exactly in this case? Is it for, like, the beast? Oh, hey, look. Dude's here.
Oh, what?
Yeah. Hunts you. Fucking power, mate.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yes, because I'm the best. Wait, shared ancestors? What?
This conversation went in, like, three different directions.
Oh, cool.
Oh.
Da 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 da.
I think votes for Spellblade just went up.
Yeah. I'm just gonna keep hunting again because I want that strength. And Spear is pretty cool too, I guess.
I'm gonna take a nap.
Whoop-de-doo. Yep.
You gotta have your beauty sleep.
Yes. That's on you, I think. Yep. That does sound like you, yeah. Your heart is light. You gain patience. Hey, we can go back to that stream now. Oh.
Oh, it's this guy.
Fucking solar, seriously. Every time I goddamn see that thing, I'm like, praise the goddamn sun. Sol Invictus has made his march upon creation.
Well, the sun apparently killed the moon, and job seems to be to find out what happened to the moon, so... Whoa.
All tribes are gracious.
No thanks.
Like, are you sure? I'm like, I want to know why. Like, do you think that's... we can do whatever you want, but...
Yeah, sure. Why does the sun want to kill everyone who works for the moon?
To lead us a new age of enlightenment civilization. So, does that require the moon being dead? That just seems a bit much, honestly. But always idols, chaos, and anarchy. So, you're like the Judeo-Christian religions. And you're killing the only other monotheistic god.
I mean, I will agree the sun will probably outlast the moon. That's just facts.
I don't No, technically, because, like, the moon doesn't erode, I don't think.
Yeah, something probably hit it.
Yes, it's been hit multiple times on meteors, and it's still there.
The cultist swaggers into the dawn.
Damn.
Speedwagon retreats coolly.
JoJo reference. Well, fuck you.
Oh.
What? Oh! That's how probably how it works. I don't know how that happened, mind you, but...
What?
Oh, your leadership's higher than mine now.
Yes, but... does that mean that I make the choices?
Let's find out. Okay, well, let's see. Merchant. Honey.
We already have honey. Another merchant. Merchants. Hmm. Merchants or honey?
I guess honey. Wait, okay. You choose honey. I'm gonna choose... honey. I don't know. Like, let's see if this works.
Hold on. I'll choose Squall Mountain.
Then I'll choose Amanda Flats. You good with that? Either one of these are good?
Yeah.
Does it even tell us? I don't remember if, like, they say which one is the...
I mean, will we find a merchant or will we find honey?
We'll end up finding both somehow. Well.
Okay, fighting is happening. Yo, we should name our piggy.
Wait, is that a thing we're allowed to do if we name him?
I meant just in general.
Oh.
I mean, I would name him Bacon, but that's just lame.
He's also a hog, not really a... Oh!
Oh, you have a health bar.
I would get him closer to me so I can hit him with more of the leaves, but fuck that. He seemed pretty strong.
I mean, I just stood behind him and stunlocked him.
Is there a hole here, or is that a rock? I can't tell.
I feel like that's a spawn point, but we can't destroy it.
Okay, well.
Pew pew.
Are you gonna blast him with your pew pew lasers?
My... Oh.
Hey!
Right, cooking is a thing that we can do.
Yeah, we don't do very often. Okay, so this will be an easier way to do this.
Okay.
So, what do you want to do, Mason?
I'll say let's store it.
I'll say let's drink it. Okay, you are now party leader.
Haha! So that's... Player one priority is actually a game mechanic.
No, it's whoever has the highest leadership.
Yes, but it apparently starts in player one.
And maybe. I think our stats are randomized, honestly. And we just... Because we've only tried this out like one or two times, so...
So is it my charm or my leadership?
Ooh, I don't know. Well, charm is leadership.
Oh, yeah. Well, that'll...
And mine is...
That'll do it.
Mine's 16, and yours was like 15 beforehand, I think, before you...
Mine's like 19. Oh!
Oh!
Well,
thanks for that.
You're welcome.
Fucking pillars are in my
That
way.
Was a guy.
Oh,
there
those are
dudes.
Bandits here.
Dude, these are human people that we're murdering.
My god, the three of dust.
No, that hasn't happened yet. Oh!
Fucking lions, no, bad.
I wonder if that's the kind of lion you'll turn into.
Maybe. Oh my god, we're stomping on this dude's dick.
I'm so mean.
Yeah. We got a decent amount of opals right now. So that's a sun, like, that's a sun sign, like, for the sun cult. So clearly, like, story stuff is happening around us.
Oh, the sun cult was trying to murder us. That makes sense.
Yeah, sort of. I guess.
I mean, the guy from the sun cult showed up and was like, hey, I want to murder you.
He was like, did he offer us a chance to, like, repent or anything like that? Or he's like, no.
Nope, he was like, you need to die. You represent the old ways.
Why can't we be friends? Why can't we be friends? I don't know the rest of the song.
Oh,
hello. Sun drinker.
The holy sun scorches both our souls.
Are you gonna pray to the goddamn moon. Luna, protect me.
You do realize the moon is gone, right?
Shush. Fuck you.
That was a sun cultist, so...
Yeah, we're proud now, Mason.
Hey, we can interrupt people.
Yeah.
We can be rude.
I'm already rude. Oh! Lion! Bad day. What wins, lion or wolf?
Gravity. Demi wins.
Demi? Oh, fuck. It's in your stupid Final Fantasy games, Mason. I can't even say that. Final Fantasy 15 is pretty good. Stupid. But good.
It's interesting. I'll give it that.
Mechanics are fun when they work. Still haven't finished it. Really should.
There appears to be a moving
Cubone is attacking us. Oh no. Or Marowak? That looks more like a Marowak.
Yeah.
This is a fucking chaotic mess.
That's fine. I'll just grab... Oh! You're still alive.
Yeah. Fucking... It's gonna... Ooh! Do you want this one, or...?
Want this one what?
I just figured we could, interact with that. It seemed... I don't know.
So we found a cactus. We haven't found any honey.
Yeah, like... I think that might just be like a...
Although, we did find honey at the beginning of the game, and
yeah, so
it appears to be collectible for forever.
I don't think that's what it means by that, though.
Do you want to heal up?
Sure, may as well.
Heal and revive.
Okay, so she can heal everyone. She's getting not dead dead. Like, not D-E-D dead, at least.
Oh, yep, ooh. That's on you. That's on you. That's all you. I'll pick it up. You go destroy stuff.
Wait, there's a thing here.
Oh. Yep, that certainly is a thing on the ground.
What the... Awesome.
Oh, I'm gonna get the thing.
Go ahead. Boop. Oh no, a signal snake. Get shit on.
Get zoned.
Nope. They're coming from all sides. I'm ready for whatever direction. Boss coming up or nope?
I feel like these two characters synergize way too well.
Yeah, can we interact with this? Okay, let's do the rest of these before
you forget.
Yeah, well not forget, just like because good use of that. Didn't do much, but you know.
Yeah, it uses a third of my energy to do get nothing. Rid of some cactus.
Okay, so can we get on top of this maybe? Like, can I climb this ladder?
Just... Nope.
Nope.
It is a background. Oh. It is a little difficult to tell what is the background and what is a real thing.
Not really, really difficult. Just it's more just you have to really interact with things just to make sure.
Yeah. Oh.
Is this the honey person?
No.
Oh, hello there, fucking demon man.
Nope.
The seeker hides a puzzle box behind her back when you draw near. Only the wise may solve it. Yeah, only the brave may fucking talk to this person. Are you wise, Mason? Oh, God!
Nope.
Are you wise enough to not go into the menu when we're being attacked?
Nope.
That's fair, yeah.
I mean, I can literally press a button and then enemies stop attacking me, so...
Just try talking to her. Like, there's no harm, I guess.
Nope.
Ah, fuck. I wish we had a, like, I don't know.
I really need to look at people's health before I grab health, but it's cool.
I'm glad you think it's cool, Mason.
Okay, you almost killed that one. I've killed three.
I was grabbing the gold that was over there. Is this camp, or...?
Nope, this is absolutely nothing.
Absolutely flawless.
Pew pew pew. Keep up. Okay. Oh, no! No! Cheating! Cheating!
Sorry, what was that missing? I couldn't quite hear you over me kicking your ass.
Oh! Welcome to Toho.
Oh, dude, this is not nowhere near that bad.
Nah. I mean, you're Toho for the enemies, but...
Yeah. Toho, but from the other side. God, what was it? Like, I remember a friend of ours played, like, a Pokemon Toho... was it...
Do you know it's a cool game? Warning Forever. It's like Toho, but each boss evolves to beat you better.
That sounds fucking awful.
I think it's Warning Forever, yeah.
It's like, really cool. You know what I'm talking about, Sean? Like, you played a... Toho's like the one about the...
Yeah,
the
he drug, played a, like, Toho Castlevania mod game.
It wasn't Castlevania, it was a Pokemon one, I'm pretty sure.
Well, there are lots of fan-made games, but fan-made, yes.
Really?
I said fan-made.
Oh. And Fanime also works. I think there might be some other stuff that we didn't look at. Wait, we can look at our minimap, I think.
Bye. Can we? Nope. That was...
That's just to get rid of it. That's...
That's also not it. maybe if I upgrade my dash distance, I can actually keep up with you.
No.
Oh. I have no control over the minimap.
It's the share button on the PS4 controller.
So it is.
Yeah, I was confused as well.
So it's select.
Yes.
Yeah.
Like, we just got a PS4.
I do not think
like,
that...
Like, what, a month ago?
Yeah, I don't think we missed anything.
I could have sworn we missed something, but... And if you want, we can just leave. Because we didn't get any honey. That's the thing, that's why I'm confused.
I mean, that's fair, but we also already had honey.
That's true. Do you think that's it?
I have no idea. Also, look at your minimap and find out where we're going.
Never. Wait, go back up. Never mind, there's nothing there.
Thanks. It's not like I have to burn my mana bar to keep up with you.
Alright, I just burn my mana bar when I just want to, like, horribly make you feel like you're slow.
Oh, whoops.
Well done. Nah, you're right, there's nothing here at this point.
It doesn't help that the minimap only has a dot for one of us.
Well, it doesn't really need anything more than that, I feel.
Well, yeah, but it follows,
neither of us.
Okay then, yeah.
Yeah, this is not, Dungeons East 3, where I could cheat the camera.
Teleport me away?
It was the greatest thing. Mason wanted to play a local co-op game on the PS3. We went to GameStop and said...
Poor GameStop guy.
Oh, wait, fuck. Enter.
Oh.
Shit. To be continued at another time.
I feel like we tried this earlier.
I feel we didn't.
Oh. Is this an actual dungeon?
No.
Oh, yep, that was...
Oh,
that was totally worth it.
Anything we can do here? Like...
Nope.
I shall leap across the water. Nope, never
Like, mind. It looks like you can go that way, but there's no minimap in here, so...
Yeah. But, yeah, as I was saying, like, Mason said, let's play a... Not let's play.
I would like to do a let's play of that game, but no, you don't want to.
No, it... That burned my soul. In a good way, maybe, but still.
It was only 20 hours.
It was more than that, you know.
It was almost exactly 20 hours.
I felt more. But we went to GameStop, and we said, listen, we want a game
for the PS3. Okay, got it. That has local co-op. Okay.
Yeah, limited, but okay.
That isn't a fighter. Okay.
Or a shooter.
Or a shooter. And he's like, I...
Have two games.
Yeah, he's like, I have like two games for you. You're putting me in a box here.
And...
I forget what the other one was, but we bought... Dungeon Siege 3. Why do I keep being a pushover?
I don't know. Maybe you're just taking more damage, or...
I am incredibly confident about being a pushover, I guess.
And people say it's well learned that you're confident.
I am an arrogant pushover.
Rampager. Oh, because, like...
Because you destroy everything.
Yeah. Buoyed by my success. That's a good turn of phrase. Is there anyone here that we can talk to? No?
I'm going to stargaze again.
I'm gonna try cooking.
Yeah, go for it. Because I'm already the party leader.
Alright. Rice plus honey. Cactus plus honey. Let's see how this goes.
I mean, if you put the honey inside the cactus,
I could see this working well. Double bubble boil and trouble.
Double
dust folk candy.
I'm okay with this.
Yeah, I know you are. Oh, you attempt to comprehend. Look at you.
Look at me not falling asleep.
I wonder if it's blasphemy. Wow.
I will repent because praise the moon.
You harden yourself to further doubts. Good for you. 2 days remain until the moon crashes into the earth. No, wait, sorry, wrong game. Wait, that was the event. So I chose that one, right? So
yes.
I guess I still have priority on this screen. Salt Flats.
I think this is a village, which I'm cool with.
Yeah, okay, let's go here. Like, I think because we can still adventure at night, I think.
Is it time?
Or
are we in one of those games where salt is a form of currency?
I don't think so.
You haven't learned how to talk to animals yet.
Fuck you!
Oh, it's I not, lied. This is not a town.
Well, it might be, because maybe like there's some enemies before the town.
Oh, yeah, I don't know, this map is very rectangular.
Oh, hey, there's a... Limesh.
Why would she pray to the sun?
I think, like, that she prayed that the ocean would go away. Like, yeah, it's on you, this is...
You don't pray... You don't worship the moon and pray to the sun out of ignorance.
So evil?
Oh, whoa! My god.
Okay. Oh, wait. Fucking what?
I continue being vengeful.
Oh, okay. That's vengeful. Okay. 0.5 days plus.
That's our energy.
Yeah.
That's our food thing.
So I guess it's for the first half of the day?
Which allows me to teleport more and drop more...
Anything down here? I want to make sure I'm not missing anything.
Drop more grab bombs.
Grab bombs? What is this, sci-fi Mason? Fucking... what?
Oh, it's one of the invincible dudes.
Oh, yeah.
Oh! Oh! My hubris.
Have been hubered. Woo! They're all dead. Like, yeah, these guys just combo really well together.
Yeah. I line them up, you knock them down.
Humble shrine stands, crusted with salt and the wear of years.
It appears to be a shrine to the moon, so.
Yeah. What would be the right thing to do?
I would say we would clean it and then we could pray, but that's probably not how this game works.
I shall be humble for once. I shall clean. Or...
Ooh.
That may have been a mistake.
Wrong choice. It's me being a bump on a log.
It's patience.
Oh.
This camp? Oh, leave. Okay. Okay, still 2 days. But now it's nighttime.
Okay.
So, merchant.
Bizarre.
Ooh. What?
Dangerous.
Danger zone?
This looks like an actual village.
Yeah, do you want... Ooh, there might be a person we can... A merchant in there.
Might be.
You want to try?
Sure.
All right. Because we got a decent amount of cash, I feel.
Yeah.
Like, 145, yeah. Like, we can... Oh, and speaking of, they're right here. Let's get the moonlight out of these opals, shall we?
I mean, it's a cool form of currency.
What does that mean?
They trap moonlight, and then you... I can't...
Oh, God.
I can't...
Left. Oh. Okay.
There we go. Okay, cool.
There we go. Like, I am 5 away from being able to do that. My 150. Mason, lend me some opals.
Nope.
Please?
Nope. Also nope.
And I guess I'll just grab this for now.
You don't use Wolf Form very much. I feel like you probably should.
I feel
should.
I should.
Ooh. Oh, yes.
It has the patience thing on it.
Well, I'm patient.
Yeah, so I'm thinking like maybe like you get a bonus from it, or... It's a wild turkey. Who can teach me? Am I proud enough to... Maybe... Oh, I know we have to do here. I think I
figured
this out.
Is that lava?
No, it's probably just water. Mason, just stand on, like, the right side of the...
Ooh, I know.
Yeah. Okay, I'm glad we both had the right idea.
Okay.
Okay, so maybe try the other one?
Nope.
No? Okay, well, alternate maybe? Or...
Oh, when I cheer, I throw my orbs in the air. That's cool.
Throw your orbs in the air like you just don't care, singing a... Oh, wait, this is a sun shrine now. Look at that. It's got the sun and the moon logos.
Interesting. I don't know
what that means, but...
I don't know what the point of the patience logo is for.
Maybe, like, it's an astrological sign, maybe? Like, it looks a bit like Libra.
You have to be patient to pray. I guess she was praying.
That could be it. What the hell?
Look, trees.
Apricots. I don't know what they're supposed to tell me, but... Wow. I'm the best.
Ooh.
I slew the sun twice.
I'm surprised you don't get, like, pride from that. Or arrogance.
You want to try talking to her, or... The Keet? What the fuck is a Keet?
Kill it. Kill anything not related to the moon.
Oh, it's a bird.
I am so vengeful.
Yeah. I'm wondering what her after story is going to be.
Goat bone.
I mean, it's up to you.
I don't have the cash.
Yeah, you do.
Do I? I don't think I do. Okay, cool.
Yeah, and look, that's... It helps us in the long run, I feel.
I am now almost flat broke.
I'm not. Mother of Three. That's an interesting title.
I wonder how many kids she has.
Actually, 12. Oh, hey, it's this person. The one that's literally a fucking demon.
Well, the witch is over here. I'm way over here, dude.
Yeah, we have no... This must be your village, like your starting village. Seeker's Apprentice, the Blood Arts.
I think it's because I'm party leader she was, like, saying my name.
But maybe, who knows? The Twin Owls. What are the Twin Owls? Is that a metaphor?
I don't... It might not be. Okay, at some point, we need to learn how to talk to animals.
I don't want
to
look it up, but it could be important.
We need to stop running into each other, too.
Oh, fuck you. Spread... Why? Why do you pray to the fucking moon? Nope.
Whether the sorrow or the graves? I feel like the graves probably came first.
Well, you can't prove that.
There are still 2 days left. Oh, nope. It's daytime now.
Yeah. So I want to go here. Or the, you choose. So you're probably leader now.
I'm cool with going to the Mashu Pass. Doesn't look like it goes anywhere else, though.
I think it crosses the mountains, so...
Oh, yeah, that's what a pass does. Yeah. You're not wrong.
I very rarely am.
Teleportation. Activate. Oh, you're really fast. I don't like that. See, you have a shotgun, and I have just a minigun.
An LMG. Oh my god. One day.
Why do you keep trying?
Is that an Anju bird?
Nope. I think it's a regular bird.
Oh, there's the monk. Ibs. My son's illness worsens. Fuck you. Oh.
Wing? What is wing?
Wing?
I got like a blue wing.
Wing Chun. It's martial arts style. I think. Yeah.
Yeah. It's what the RDJ practices.
RDJ?
Robert Downey Jr.
He, I didn't know that he practiced that.
I think so.
Yes, this is what I need. This is literally it. Because I don't use... Damn, if only I can get both of them.
What, the arc one?
The Razor's Edge and the Aerodynamics.
I mean, we can come back if there's more stuff to kill.
Always be more stuff to kill, Mason. Because I feel like I use leaves more than I use anything
else. The growth? Yeah, probably.
Well, I don't care about growth.
But... Did you see what I upgraded?
No.
My teleport distance. I think I'm faster than you now.
You wish. Oh.
Oh. Oops.
That was a mistake. Oh my god, he just walked straight into that.
We don't need to heal.
Oh, thanks.
You have 7.
Yeah. I couldn't remember if I had the 12 and you had the 2, or if it was the other way around. I think that was the other way around.
Ow. Oh, that's our guy.
That's our guy. Don't you dare hurt Porky. Yeah, that's a good name, I feel.
Porky? Yeah. Porky like, the Hog?
Yep.
Original pet do not steal?
Basically.
Close. You're close.
Actually, I'm there.
Oh!
I'm over. I'm way over, actually. Oh, wait, let me get the...
Oh.
You dynamic douchebag.
What is this? Not a thing we can interact with.
Maybe certain characters only? I don't know.
Did you want to go back to the merchant before we get too far?
Yeah, that's for the best. Like, do you want to get anything while you're there, or...?
I don't have the cash for anything.
What else did you have for offer?
Pretty sure the merchant's a dude.
I think it's a girl.
I love movement mechanics.
Yeah, we know you do, Mason. I think that's a girl. Looks a bit like, Enyada?
Enyaba.
Yeah, the JoJo character.
Yeah.
That bitch with the bow and arrow.
Should I pick up Soul Rip? I don't need my orbs to stun people. That's what the gravity well is for.
But if you're out of mana.
I wait for the gravity, like... I'm at full. Let's see how much longer that gravity well goes.
Let's not. Alright. Oh. Silly rabbit. Silly wolf.
What's over this way?
Tricks are for kids. There's a wall over here. Never
incredible.
Incroyable. Like, the problem is when I switch from druid to...
Wolf form?
Like, wolf forward to druid form, I'm like, man, I'm slow now. And that's upsetting. This is all...
Oh.
Yeah, this is the fucking sun altar.
Let's kill some dudes.
Let's kill some dudes indeed. Oh my god.
Oh!
That is cool. Look at... Oh! Everyone's got their own.
Hey, Macarena.
You done? You not done with yours, Mason? Really?
No, I do control.
Mason, stop get, grab the health. You need health. Yeah.
There we go.
Check something over here. But damn, did you see what my leaves look like now?
Oh, they're like daggers.
Yeah.
That's cool.
I meant more in the sense of like, they're more controlled and I can hit things with more precision.
Oh, I mean they go in the same path.
No, they don't. It's a tighter path. Slightly.
Oh. Slightly.
I'm not expecting a goddamn exact... Like, something. I don't know. Shut up. Wait, go back. What's this?
Berries.
See, I have a sharper eye than you when it comes to this shit.
Yeah, you do.
I curse a lot and I don't realize it sometimes. It's gotten me in trouble at work sometimes. And it is an issue.
Haha. Uh-huh. I got it before you did.
Well,
oh, dude, enemies!
Your thing is basically hit scan. Like, not literally, but like, it's almost at that level.
Pew pew.
Yeah. Like, Mason, you are the...
I can now handle at range and close range.
You are the Soldier 76 to my Genji.
No, you're more...
I meant because, like, spread out, shotgun, like, slower moving projectiles. That's camp, I
think?
So.
Yeah, that's camp.
Anything behind it? Well, we can check when we come back, I guess.
Yeah. Whoa! This path is longer than I thought it was.
What do you mean?
I thought it was just gonna end.
Quite a few of those. Rotten hell, you R-O-U-S's.
Yeah, you now do a lot more like single target damage than I do, but I can just lock someone down forever.
I don't know about forever. Maybe forever. Hey, it's a cave. It's another cave. Do you want to hold off on that, I guess? Or...
Let's see, because I feel like there's got to be a wall up here. Oh!
What would those guys call you?
I don't know. I feel like there's got to be a wall up here, but...
But there's a way up.
It keeps going. Oh!
Wow. Like, I feel like my vines are a bit superfluous as a thing, because...
I thought Vine was dead.
What?
Nothing. Bad joke.
Fuck. Oh my god. Literally rotten hell. I thought it was still around for a little bit. Or when did that actually close down?
I have no idea.
Oh, no, it was 2016. You're right.
I never used Vine.
We watched some Vines before.
Ooh. What's this?
What's this? I'm somewhat foolish.
Hey there. Not foolish enough.
Maybe a fool's fool.
Wait,
fucking Mount Doom in the background? When did that get there?
Let's remember to check the overmap when we get back. But let's go to that cave.
No. Oh.
Aha! Party leader, deal with it. Break all this stuff. That's my party leader command.
Uh-huh. What do we have? 88, damn.
113, wow. They really up the amount of gems you get.
I don't know, I think maybe because like the one time that we tried this and we fucked up the recording, I think maybe we screwed, like we kept dying, and that took some opals away from us, and we didn't realize how much we lost.
No, because I was at like 30 or something when I bought that upgrade, and now I can actually go and buy whatever the last one is.
Do you want to?
Not cool. I don't think it was very important.
Alright.
I'll just save it for the next shop.
At least it won't be like the shop, hopefully, at,
Fleet
and Lethal.
How are you, Fleet? I'm literally outpacing you now.
No, I'm still faster than you, Mason. You have to hit X. Mason.
X?
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
Oh. PS4X.
Yeah.
I thought, okay.
Mason,
I thought
you've been doing this for how many days now at this point?
I thought you meant Xbox 360 X, which is PS4 square.
Without the moon to guide me, nothing tells me what to do. What do you use?
Maps. I don't know, Druid. Do you use maps?
Yeah. I'm the worst Druid. Sure, fuck it. Shimmers by firelight.
I don't remember that happening at all the first time we did this.
Nope. That sounds pretty bitchin'.
That looks pretty bitchin'.
Yeah, so I'm assuming we're gonna be playing them next time.
Hey, we're both foolish for wanting to use maps.
Fuck. Wait, can we still talk to her? No? No. Because I think...
I mean, it's still up to votes, but I feel like...
Yeah.
There are reasons to show off everything.
Yeah.
Should I stargaze? Should I rest? I'll stargaze.
See you. I'm gonna hunt.
I don't need HP. I don't get in fights, really.
You get in fights literally all the time.
Okay, I don't get punched.
Ooh. Shall locate this creature. My god.
It's a hippogriff.
I shall heal you, noble creature.
Now you're actually being a good druid?
I gain compassion. Fucking, you have become... Wait, how are you tracking the moon if the moon's gone? Is it a metaphor that it's gone?
Don't question it.
I'm questioning it. Oh!
Is this the lady with the sun key?
Yeah. Was the reason... Shrug. Oh, well.
I'm the one that told you to do it, so,
One bird's life cannot possibly matter. I'm probably true. A reputation for patience. Not my fault, I swear.
No, you're a pretty bad druid.
That's true, I really am.
Daytime.
Oh, hey, look, everything's on fire.
We can get... Oh, so it is.
Sun-scorched wastes.
But yeah, we did get through the mountains.
Yeah, told you.
Where's Mount Doom?
Maybe over here.
Oh.
Oh, hello.
Places we have been are on fire.
Ah.
Maybe there is no Mount Doom.
I guess not. It was just a fancy background. Want to just go here, I guess?
I mean, we did go through the pass. We might as well.
We've gone too far to turn back. That's how that works.
This is Sun Country.
Single tap to get damage. Go.
AoE control. Go. It's a moon thing.
What? Where?
There's a symbol here. Oh, it's another well.
Yeah, I was gonna say. Oh. I'm gonna say we drink, because I don't think we've tried that yet.
Yeah, that's fair.
Oh. Oh.
Yay.
Truly, my...
We get a heal over time, I'm guessing?
No, I think we just got healed.
Well, no, there was a thing that counted down.
I didn't see it.
And look, more healing. My favorite.
Oh, hey. We can break those. I didn't try that before.
Oh! This is not where I want to be.
Goddamn Marilyn, stay away from me. Don't do to me what you do to your mother.
I'm not sure whether to call those Arbok or Survipers.
Yeah, okay. Note to everyone, I don't actually know Pokemon. I played the first game and called it a day.
I feel like it went downhill after Ruby and Sapphire, but I haven't played Sun and Moon yet, which is oddly relevant.
Oh, yeah. Huh. Look at that. Oh, rabid dog, stay back.
Okay, these guys keep coming from behind us.
They keep them from all sides. Is the thing, so... What beast is... Oh, hello, sun-fucking people!
It's the Human Torch.
But blue. No, it's Dr. Manhattan. Fucking... Hey, so they're spirits.
Yeah.
Do I speak spirit?
You're a druid. Thing?
So that's a yes. Heed my command, Mason.
Ah.
That was me choosing.
I forgot that I am now party leader. I am wise. See, like, it did my thing, but, like, we got separate traits for it.
Yeah.
This game, I don't understand your mechanics.
I don't think anyone
I hope to learn. Do I have a maximum range on my...
Yeah. It's nearly across the screen. Fucking, what existed here? What came to pass all those years ago?
I mean, presumably...
This is my Mako voice. It's not very good.
Mako or Aku?
Well, it's the same person, Mason. Mako. The person... Really?
I'm sorry,
you
the
slay
first...
the chosen. Wait... Was the chosen the keep bird?
No, I think we slay the sun cultists.
Oh, that one makes sense. I'm still gonna inquire, because I'm like, I'm legitimately curious.
Sure.
I
don't feel like repenting, so. Yeah, this whole bird plotline is all on me.
The succubus corrupt your soul. So there's a succubus. Is that the Anzu bird? Oh my god.
I mean, I'm cool to attack him.
Yeah, let's... Fuck you, mate.
For the moon!
And he eats a few sunbright words with his scroll. A creature takes his place. Fucking wizards. Whoa!
Oh, okay.
Oh, it's just a lion. Never mind them. We're good. We got this. Wow, we got a gold off of him. Whoop-de-doo.
Well, you mess with the moon, you get the... Cheese. That was bad.
Never speak again, Mason.
I'm really not sure of a better way to end that joke.
There wasn't one.
See, my dashes now take like a sixth of my mana bar and also go further than normal.
I guess we forgot to stir that one. What else is around here? Like, we couldn't interact with anything here, which is a bit odd.
There's more over this way.
Yeah.
I always find the things.
Mini boss.
Oh!
That's not a good thing, I see. Oh god, I'm almost dead.
Please don't. Oh, I too am almost dead.
We can heal ourselves after this.
Yeah. Cash money.
Damn, that is a lot of cash money.
The heal place is right over here.
Yep. Yeah. So she's still capable of doing miracles, like healing and bringing back from the dead.
Like, I feel like maybe the moon is still around, just the goddess is gone?
No, I feel that the moon is gone, but the goddess is still around. Either way, it doesn't make sense. There's still something down here, I think. Oh fuck, it's
this
thing.
Know what to do with those.
Yeah, maybe collect them? Can I?
Because it's not even like you can't talk to animals.
Yeah. Oh, that's weird.
Oh, fire. Did I find a thing? I found
a thing. That was both of us.
We found it from both sides.
God, I hate the pillars, they get in my way. Oh, this fucking lion, seriously.
Cash money. God.
Can we do anything with this?
We can buy stuff.
Did something shake?
Yeah, there's like an earthquake or something. Oh. Those are giant footprints. I feel like there's like a...
Maybe it's friendly.
Are we supposed to be following these?
To where? There's no other footprints, is the problem. And this area is closed off entirely. Oh!
Nope, fine. That's ours.
Yeah.
Just bacon.
Oh, cool, let me get that.
Yeah. Pew pew. Oh!
I'm not firing my lasers.
Oh, camp.
I think that's it.
Yeah, I think so.
Was there a merchant here? I don't think so.
I don't think so.
Yeah.
Look at you, not backtracking. Backtracking through the entire map.
Yep, proud of me. The suffering of others was known to move and kindle to tears. That doesn't sound like me, but okay.
I'm greedy and became a beacon of wisdom, inspiring many to heed my words. Get cash money.
Buy gold. Buy gold. Yeah. Buy gold.
It's already the third night? I thought there was, like, one night left.
I don't know. Like, there is... Fuck, I don't know.
Everyone prepare yourselves. You there. And...
me.
Bacon, get ready.
Alright. Should I try cooking? I'm gonna keep watch.
I'm going to commune with the moon spirits.
Oh my
wow,
god.
Wow, good job. Good job.
I'm the best.
A plus.
My boot... Fucking fuck off, mate.
Oh no, he's invincible.
What? Oh, I'm patient. I've got one. Good for me, I guess.
Oh my god, I didn't realize what my intellect was getting to until just now.
Holy. Oh. Hey, buddy.
Where should we fight King Marduk?
Yes. Fuck yeah. Yes.
Woo. Come on in, Buckbeak.
Really?
What?
Yeah. Did one of us back out of that, maybe?
I don't know. I don't think I did. The final day.
The final day.
Ooh, I wonder. There's a merchant here, but this place is. Let's see what happens when we go to a place that is on fire.
We can't. Oh, that's true. I tried clicking, didn't let me.
That's because I had to agree. It's on fire. We're playing Firewatch now.
Oh. Hello there, spirits.
Shed the blood of the deserving.
Wow, you get that? I need that strength.
I am the leader.
God, this is like fucking Lucas Approves all over again. Oh, well. I guess this is the boss battle. I wasn't expecting this so quickly, but... Wait.
I am the only important member of the party. That's not a lesson I'm ready to learn.
Okay, so again, we did this once, and we lost. Tried it.
Oh, okay. Now we need to shoot it while its defenses are down.
Wow, I think we're doing much better now, Mason.
I think our new companion is, like, a special... Oh my god.
Yeah, fucking... Okay, maybe...
So, this went very differently last time.
Very.
We found out last time that there is a mechanic for resurrecting dead party members by pressing a button while you are over them.
Thankfully, you don't have to learn that now. Maybe it's a multi-stage boss fight. Oh my god. I have no words, really. Aside from get fucking wrecked.
That just happened.
Yeah, it's called Hell, dude.
Without Marduk's leadership, the Sun Cult dissolved.
Take that.
Betrayers were cast into the wilderness to perish.
Seems a bit harsh, but okay.
Yet still, the moon did not return.
Oops.
I think we lost.
Your owls flew no more.
We now live in modern society. There are no gods. That sounds like a good thing. Wolves howling.
The Silver Sister's secrets face.
No, wolves eat animals.
Eh.
The Queen of Heaven, no.
She's got a lot of names.
Her faithful left twos, flying we know not where. Every year we honor what remains of her memory with a great feast. And tell the stories of the heroes that fought for her, and now live among us.
We're astronauts? Oh my god, we're so cool.
Yay, we won, except for the part where we didn't.
Yeah. The Rose. Scholars in that Akinu became a legendary hunter. Yeah, dude.
The legendary hunter who falls asleep.
There's nothing he couldn't hunt. Kiss the lips of... And apparently I'm gay too. Which is odd because I think
Mason, I made that choice.
Yeah, Mason made that choice.
See, this is where the game gets really confusing.
Yeah. Also, I can see my character off screen, like all the way to the very, very right. So I'm just hovering in space.
So you apparently got a magic cloak for picking up Buckbeak and leaving Bacon behind.
Wait, so... But return, I don't... Okay, so support the forbidden love between Koshe the Deathless and...
I don't remember that at all.
Yay. Those he deemed deserving, heedless of consequence. Sing in the blood of all his sins. Okay. It's one of love. Yes, that's the moral of my story. Love. And it's like the Queen of Heaven could not stand such a beauty going to waste in the afterworld.
I thought I was the pretty leader.
Even now, we speak his name as a charm three times over a mirror by the waxy moon to beguile the hearts of those we desire.
But the moon doesn't exist!
Yeah, that's the confusing part. And what have you, Mason? A hawk? The great stag, okay.
The hawk.
Well, it had kind of wings and I couldn't tell. Like the horns.
I traveled the boiled ocean.
Wait, demon on... That was mine! The Anzu bird.
Well, I think I said, like, screw you.
No, you said screw you to... when the guy said, "Hey, kill the Onzi bird," and then he's like, "I can't. It's immortal."
I can lie and deceive coyotes.
Which is impressive because we can't talk to animals.
I don't remember lying to anyone, though.
Well, you're charming. I think that's what you're trying to say.
Oh.
So.
I got turned into a deer, and you got raised into heaven.
I think you, like, I don't think you're literally a deer. The stag is a title.
Oh. No, I got...
Transform her into a white... Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I got turned into a deer, and then I became a deer in the stars. You just became in the stars, and I feel like I got a lot less than you did.
The word is shafted, Mason.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. The High Tribe's home... Couldn't we do that before?
I think so. I think that's literally where we started from.
Yeah, that's weird. Celestin hometown. Okay, cool.
Okay. I don't know where that is.
I don't know, but we'll find out next time, I guess. New constellation. Future worlds will include river adventures. Ooh, cool.
Yay. Like...
No one likes water levels, but hey.
Is that a, like...
Looks like a sickle, but...
Oh,
okay,
it's...
Okay, yeah, so...
It's the costume for the witch.
Yeah, see, we're hovering in the bottom right. Do you not see that?
Yeah. We got new costumes for the characters that we didn't play as.
Yep. Something is opposing us. Do you feel it, my brethren? She's now Jamaican in my mind.
If you had the chance to change your feet...
That's
would
Canadian.
He?
And he said feet.
I did say feet.
No. You're a guy who lost.
What?
Hard.
We killed you in like 5 days.
Well, like in 5 seconds. We should know every subtlety. And so the legend goes.
So, after that, it abruptly cut to the title screen, which also stopped recording.
This is a very well-made game. Actually, it is pretty well-made.
Well, it's not the game's fault. It's just... I think it's something to do with the resolution changing or something. But we came back in, we spawned as little pieces of fire, and then we found out that you can become your former self.
Probably not, like, in the game itself. No!
Yeah, I don't...
You must keep dancing.
I don't know how it works, but...
Yeah. Yeah, it's cool. You can look through all this stuff.
Oh, so you can see which upgrades I purchased.
Yeah, yeah.
So presumably you can continue with the same characters? I'm not
Maybe,
sure how that works.
Who knows? We will do a little bit more research before we post this, and then we will let you guys know what the options are for the next vote.
Yeah, because we apparently unlocked a new starting town or something.
Yeah.
This is a really big opening area.
Yeah. Nexus hub.
Oh, whoa!
Hub.
There's more stuff up here than there was.
Womp 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 womp. No, that's the river thing.
Okay, but the river thing was only over there.
River thing's also there on both of them. It's just wings.
Okay.
Okay. So I think that'll.
Yeah.
That'll do.
Hope you enjoyed the first episode of.
It was fun. That was fun. I enjoyed this. All right. Well.
Yeah,
we will see you guys
later. See you next week.
Yep.
6 days for the next vote. Feel free to vote for whatever you want.
You know, as long as it's optioned. You know, don't just vote for things that aren't there.
Yeah. Vote for the right things.
Yeah. And now we dance to bring you guys out.